question number 8, integration of dx by root over 9 minus 25 x square. So let us try to bring this in the form of integration of dx by root over a square minus x square form, so that we have the formula integration of dx by root over a square minus x square is nothing but sin inverse of x by a plus c. So let us arrange the given question to this form. Can do like integration of coefficient of x square must be 1. So let me take 25 outside. So we are taking root 25 outside. So it will come as 5. So 1 by 5 integration of dx divided by root over, since we have taken 25 outside, this will become 9 by 25 minus x square. This can be written as 1 by 5 integration of dx divided by root over 9 by 25 is 3 by 5 whole square minus x square. Now it is the form of dx by root over a square minus x square, where a place I have 3 by 5. So using formula, this 1 by 5 is there outside, sin inverse of x, x by a, a is 3 by 5. 3 by 5 if I will write, reciprocal it will become 5 by 3. So 5x by 3 plus c, 1 by 5 sin inverse of 5x by 3 plus c, option B. Ninth problem. What is the distance in units between the two planes 3x plus 5y plus 7z is equal to 3 and 9x plus 15y plus 21z is equal to 9. Now, the distance between two planes, let the planes be ax plus by plus cz plus d1. That should be, the two planes must be parallel. So, ax plus by, the distance between two parallel planes, ax plus by plus cz plus d1 is equal to 0. So, another plane will be ax plus by plus cz plus d2 is equal to 0. These dc's are same for the planes which are parallel. So, the distance between two parallel planes is given by the formula modulus of d1 minus d2 by root over a square plus b square plus c square. So, first we will try to arrange and write these two plane equation in the form of ax plus by, their dc's must be same. So, if we observe this two plane equation, second equation is like 9x plus 15y plus 21z is equal to 9 and the first equation 3x plus 5y. So, you can see by multiplying the first equation by 3, we can bring it in the form of ax plus by plus cz. That is it. DC's we can make it as same. So, multiplying by 3 this one, I will get 9x, 3 5's are 15y, 3 7's are 21z is equal to 9. So, we will arrange it in the form of ax plus by plus cz plus d1. So, minus 9 is equal to 0. Again, minus 9 is equal to 0. Even d1, d2 are equal here. So, these two are representing the same plane. So, there is no distance between. It is a coinciding planes. So, there is no distance between them. If you want, you can substitute also modulus of d1 minus d2. Minus 9 minus of minus 9 will get 0. So, therefore, there is no distance is there between these two planes. Answer 0. Option A. 10th question. The equation of the line in vector form passing through the point minus 1 comma 3 comma 5 and parallel to the line, this line is given in Cartesian form, x minus 3 divided by 2 is equals to y minus 4 by 3 comma z is equals to 2 is. Now, we need equation of the line in vector form passing through the point and parallel to one vector. So, now see, this is the line, this line equation we need, it is passing through one point. The point is, suppose if I will consider as position vector as OA, A vector, and parallel to the another line whose vector is B vector, the formula is given as r vector is equals to a vector plus lambda of b vector. This is the vector equation of a line passing through the point A with position passing through the point A and parallel to the vector B. Now, vector equation of the straight line passing through the point or passing through the point whose position vector is A vector and parallel to the vector B is given by r vector is equals to a plus b vector, a plus lambda of b vector. Now, in the question, passing through the point is given. So, this is the point A. In 3D, in Cartesian form, the equation is given by x minus passing through the point x1, y1, z1. Suppose this is the point x1, y1, z1 and parallel to the vector whose drs are b1, b2, b3. Then we will have x minus x1 by b1 is equals to y minus y1 by b2 is equal to z minus z1 by b3. So, we need the equation of line passing through the point minus 1 comma 3 comma 5. In vector form, that point is a vector. It is your a vector is minus 1 is minus I plus 3j plus 5k. So, this is given. This one we are having already in this formula. Now, what about B vector? For B vector, it is not given directly, it is parallel to one vector. Instead of that, our required line is parallel to another line. That line is passing through the point x minus 3 comma 4 comma 2, that is, and parallel to the another vector whose drs are 2, 3 and 0. 2 comma 3 comma 0. Now, this is parallel to this line means it is parallel to even our required line. So, our b1, b2, b3 are nothing but 2 comma 3 comma 0. So, our b vector is 2i plus 3j. So, therefore, our required vector equation of a line passing through the vector a vector and parallel to the b vector is r vector is equals to a vector minus I plus 3j plus 5k plus lambda of 2i plus 3j cap. So, which option? Minus I plus 3j minus I cap plus 3j cap plus 5k cap plus lambda times 2i cap plus 3j cap. Option B.